replay. Okay, I'll wait to start when you start, but we might be like a minute or two. That's fine.
Yeah,
It's
so I'm
fine.
thinking
Not
do that.
the end of the world. Ooh, there's a camera.
Yeah, now I have to resize it, of course. Lame.
That's fine. All right, race starts in 10 seconds. But we can wait, of course. I mean, if we're only starting like seconds late, that doesn't really even matter.
Yeah.
All right, race has officially started.
All right, I believe I am ready. We can
All
count
right.
if you want to count down.
Yeah, click on your live split just because you're gonna have to space bar to start it. And
Yep.
we're gonna go on go. 3, 2, 1, go. Good luck.
Good luck.
Jeez, why did I load so much faster than you?
I don't know. Welcome to the mon How weird my game looks weird on.
Your game
Luckily,
what?
it looks a little goofy on OBS. It's okay. I'll do it in the next loading screen.
Make sure you don't remove the capture, because if we want to submit it to speedrun.com, they'll want full video evidence or whatever.
Yeah.
You gotta break all these boxes, by the way.
Okay. Amazing. Each monster has Okay. Another life and then something.
Should be circle to scare him.
Okay.
Not bad for a guy with one eye.
Amazing.
Jeez, you caught up to me a lot. Crazy.
Cool.
Not bad for a guy with one eye. Amazing.
Not for a guy with one. I just tried to. I just tried to hit L1 or R1, whichever I do to...
To roll jump?
Roll. Yeah, and like, jack.
Nice.
There we go.
Yeah, you gotta scare all the dudes, unfortunately.
Yeah. Not enough ooze, so I need. I missed one around here.
He waves as you go up the elevator.
Mm-hmm.
I never noticed that.
Excellent work, gentlemen.
Nice. Oh, for a guy with one.
You're in trouble. Honestly, that wasn't really that bad for a guy with one eye.
Nope.
A nerve, but I'm a little ooze short. What's up?
Nothing. I missed something in the thing. Because the door is not open, even though I got the...
There should be an elevator that you walk on. And it should say push X to go up.
Okay.
Jeez. I never have enough
oops. Wait, what? I'm on Scare Island?
Yeah, that's the main area.
Oh, okay.
You walk into that door right behind you. Ouch! And it'll give you four levels you gotta do before we unlock the desert.
Ouch! Okay.
Missed an ooze somewhere. Just pick up as much ooze as you can, because...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Just to be on the safe side, it's better to have too much ooze than not have enough.
How dare someone DM me during Monsters, Inc. Scream Team? Somewhere here there was a guy in a trash can.
Oh, make sure you don't save, by the way.
Okay.
Because saving takes forever.
Oh, the door opened.
Yeah, if we crash, we crash. It's okay.
So now I go through the door?
You just go wherever the nerves are. Yeah. I guess through the... You need to scare one in that door.
Need to scare one in that door.
Yeah, and then I think you're the other one you're looking for is probably hiding in a trash can somewhere.
I don't even know how to get back to the main area. Oh, there he is. Now I do this area, right?
Yeah, you just gotta, you should only have to scare one guy in there, I think.
Okay. What?
Oh, you gotta kill the enemy, yeah.
Do you want to save? No.
Then you're going to go right back in that, so pause and exit.
Pause.
Quit to Scare Island.
Quit to Scare Island.
Yes. And then you're just going to go right back in that door it brings you out of.
Okay. Wait, did I just pick the training grounds? Oh no, I picked downtown.
Yeah, I'm in downtown right now.
Okay.
But you can do them in any order you want.
Okay, it's just getting all four.
Oh, this guy kind of sucks. Get over here. What? Come on.
Not bad for a guy with one eye.
Have you not scared enough nerves yet?
How can I check?
It'll play the cutscene and say, not bad for a guy with one eye.
I guess I haven't.
Okay, cool.
Wait, what? Am I silly? Yes.
You are a little silly, yeah. I agree.
There's no way I can check how many I've scared.
Not that I know of, no.
Okay, so I just have to... Okay.
Oh, that's the guy who sucks.
Not bad for a guy with one eye.
There's nothing more.
Okay. Yeah. So I did it. Now I Oh wait.
You're a saver.
Damn.
You see how slow this is?
Yeah.
It's so slow.
I think it is really
slow. You just said yes again. Okay, there you go. Nice. Alright. Now, yeah, you just pause and exit and do the third level.
Alright. Pause. Put to Scare Island, yes. Go this way. Oops.
Oops again. Oops again. Oh no. You might want to break that box. The other one.
Appreciate the heads up. Happens.
Thank you.
Ow!
Not bad for a guy with one eye.
So every time it says not bad for a guy with one eye, then they just quit to Scare Island.
Yeah. So like right now, I'm gonna quit to Scare Island because I just got the not bad for a guy with one eye. Okay,
Sully. Oh my gosh.
Congratulations.
Ooh, look at him up there chilling. Now I'm doing
so they don't have to go through the portal.
No. Alright. Now I have to do the annoying level.
Damn.
Sunbug wave, okay.
Damn, I died, I guess.
Damn. You died in the same, like, exact spot I did, nice.
Nice.
Dying doesn't really seem to do much. I was scared you'd lose your ooze.
Right.
Fuck. Fire, ice, and balls. That's my bad. This single jump is hard. It's like, it feels like you have to double jump.
Yeah. And then my camera did that.
Did you get the nerve that was in the stack of boxes down there?
I believe so.
This used to be my favorite level as a kid, the one I'm in now.
Nice.
Green, red, blue hook out. you get the you got the one nerd from the cage up there, right?
No, I'm trying to figure out how to get in the cage.
Oh, do you want me to tell you?
Is it something in this room?
Yeah.
Oh, it is? Okay. Let me keep trying, though, then, in this room for a moment. Oh.
You got it?
Yeah, by doing something I didn't even mean to do.
Nice.
Nice.
I'm actually stuck on this level for a little bit, but I'll get unstuck for sure.
Ugh. This fucking jumping.
If it helps, kind of like look on the ground for where his shadow is. That helps me.
That's what I'm trying to do. There it is. Thank goodness. Nice, you want to save? No. Portal opens. This loads, and then we go back to...
I still need to scare more nerves in this level? That's crazy. I thought for sure that was my last one.
Wait, what?
Yeah, just that's the race that you don't need to do. You just back out.
Wait, I already... What?
What's up?
I guess I...
Now you go to Scare Island from here.
Yeah. So confused. What level did I not do?
If you look, you did them all.
Oh, I did? Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why you got the race, is because you got them all. So now
you
need to find a new door that'll let you in. Nice, you're not. You're doing pretty good. Oh no, I'm a saver. Ah, my time.
Oh no, you accidentally did what I did too fast.
So pay attention to the symbols on the platforms in that level. You're gonna need to remember those.
Okay.
I haven't done this level as Mike in, like, forever. opened a door.
No.
Yeah, the funny thing about League is people always surrender games when they're losing, but the games that you're losing are like actually the funnest games to win, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, it's really frustrating when you get like the perfect setup for a comeback game and then your team's just like, nah.
Mm-hmm.
Booga 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 booga.
Not bad for a guy with one eye.
I did do that, though.
Uh-oh. It's not giving you the right answer?
Yeah, I did Sunscare. The hell? Sun?
Isn't it Sun Eye Scarab?
Scarab? No. And then the wave is up there.
I thought it was... I don't know.
Here we go. Weird. I definitely did it that first time, but alright.
This guy up here just on his drums.
Booga 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 booga.
I think you've done them all, Ash.
Yeah. Oh.
Did you?
I didn't see
there might be more to scare just in the overworld. Don't leave yet.
Got that one there. Got those there. Is that one right there? Nope. Oh wait. One? Yes it is.
I like how we keep finishing levels at the same time.
Yeah.
The rest of the desert levels weren't too bad. When you get to Oasis, make sure you pick up all the ooze.
Nice work, boys. Okay.
Because it's very ooze tight. You have to pick up all the ooze in Oasis.
Oh, here we go, the Oasis, lol.
Let's go.
Okay.
I've done the saving thing more than you. It's the Zed now instead of the Angela.
It's hard to like go fast and then not accidentally click that.
Yeah.
So sad. I'm actually an idiot, nice. Of ooze. Oh, this is an orange guy. I didn't realize. I can't. Can you tell the orange and the yellow guys apart? I can hardly tell.
No.
That's so strange. I only need a little bit of ooze, but I don't know where to find it at. Maybe this box. Oh, that looks like ooze. Oh, and just a whole nerve. Nice. Jump. I'm like trying to be speedy and I'm being slow because I'm trying to be speedy.
Oh,
That was not bad. For a guy with one eye.
GG's on Oasis.
Appreciate.
Oh shit. This freaking snowman is actually the worst snowman in the game. You see those squares?
Yeah, I do.
You can pick them up with square. Just make sure it's
okay. I was just.
Yeah, make sure it's not a neutral square. Like, if not, you'll like roll into them or whatever.
Yeah, I kept spinning into it.
Yeah. What? That's not good enough for a guy with one eye? Really?
Damn.
Come on. Yes, I gotta save another nerve. I know where some are though, so it's okay.
Nice.
That's kind of funny. I just like phase through a door.
Hey!
Booga 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 booga.
I must have missed something.
wonder what I missed. I need to find another nerve, and I don't know where to look.
Damn.
I guess if I could figure out a way to get up there, there's probably a nerve up there. Okay, this probably leads to a nerve. You haven't gotten the thing yet where the, you know whenever you're scaring people and it shows you the buttons to push?
Mm-hmm.
Have you got the thing where the ooze is just in front of that and you just can't see it?
No.
No. That's funny when that happens. Oh, I did the memory card thing again. Ugh. Oh no. Oh, that's horrible.
Too easy.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, ugh. I'm gonna need to slow down for that part.
Thank you.
Yeah, even still, I almost messed it up.
GG's, I have graduated Monsters University.
GG's.